Hello YouTube, welcome to my channel. My name is Audrey Starr, and for some reason my voice is cracking and being out today. I don't know what's going on there. We interrupt this moment to bring you water. Anyway, so thank you for stopping by. If you're new here, welcome. If you are a returning customer of viewing, gosh, I need to learn how to do this. Thank you for coming back. Today I'm going to be doing a Temu haul. And yeah, so let's get started. If you don't know what Temu is an online marketplace similar to places like Shein or Wish, except I think they have much better quality. I'm really impressed with a lot of things. Obviously, people have issues with it, but I'm impressed usually with things like clothing, because especially being a plus size woman, I've been able to find clothing on there. And I've bought clothes for my boys, and I've bought clothes even for my husband. I bought a pair of pajamas, Christmas pajamas last year, and they fit. And he's 6'3", and so he's a tall guy, and I'm a bigger girl. And going by the sizes that they have listed, not just by the numbers, but by the reviews and the measurements that they have, they usually have measurements for everything. A lot of their things have been pretty spot on. And even so, all the way up to the plus size. So I like dresses. And so I've been pretty impressed with their clothing. I've bought shoes. I've bought boots for my boys. Everything from Christmas items to house items to toys to office supplies to just you name it. They have it on there. It's dirt cheap. I know some of the prices have gone up on certain things. And that's the other thing is... prices are always changing, and there's often a lot of stores, a lot of different suppliers selling the same item. So you just shop around and you find the cheapest one. But if you come back after you buy an item and it ships, specifically pretty fast. I've never had any problem with stuff arriving. But if you find an item that is cheaper after you receive your item, you go back on and it's cheaper online after that, they will give you the refund. They will give you the credit, and it's really easy to get refunds or return things if you need to. Usually they just say keep it, we'll give you a refund. But anyway, so I got a couple random things there, and I wanted to show you guys. So let's get started. They always pack everything as tightly and compactly as possible, which often results in sometimes bags or boxes of items being a little crushed and stuff. I've never had any broken items. I know some people... that's happened once or twice, but again, they usually replace it immediately or refund you. But I've never had anything broken, but I have had like boxes, packages. Like once I had some gifts for my nephew and the box was kind of crushed because they just compact everything. I'll show you what I mean. Let's see. Okay. So this is my package, and it, as you can see, it is, let's see, this is extremely taped and extremely wrapped tight. Like, there is no room for any extra space. So, hopefully I can cut into this without cutting anything inside. That's another problem. Okay. So, earlier this year, and you can see the vlog on my channel on an earlier video, I went to the Renaissance Fair here in Connecticut. As we go. No dogs, stay. And, usually I dress up and full wigs and out costume and everything. And so I have a couple wigs that I bought, you know, cheap wigs. Actually, the wig I wore this year I got from Temu. It's purple. I should put a picture up if I can remember to. I'll try to put a picture up. It was super fake looking, super cheap, but it was purple and I loved it. So I don't have anywhere to put my wigs. So I was like, I need to get some wig head things. Right. But I didn't want to spend a lot or anything. So I found a foam one on Temu and I bought it, and it's just a, and you can see it's like got a good face and everything. And yeah, it's just a foam head, for a wig. Which I don't know. I have like 3 wigs, so I don't really know what I'll do with this. I might get a couple more of them and just stick them like on a desk or something. This wasn't probably the best purchase of my life, but I wanted to see if I could get one that would work. So I got this. How do you do? like and subscribe, comment. Okay, that's weird. Then I got this. Oh my goodness, I'm dropping things. So Temu sends their clothes usually in these zippy bag things, and they're actually pretty sturdy, and like, I actually usually save them, or I've saved a bunch of them, because they're really good for, like, I use them for putting kid stuff in, or just items to zip that I want in a zippy bag, obviously not food and stuff, but, and or wipe them out and stuff. This is a pair of pajamas, of Christmas pajamas, because I had, last year I got all the kids' Christmas pajamas, and mine and my husband's, on Temu, and this year I wanted to. The prices have gone up a little bit, and I've had a harder time, of course it's already November, but I've had a harder time finding the right sizes, or enough of the same one. So I think I might just get, like, different ones for the different kids. So this one, these sizes, on the package it says 14, your 14-year-old, and this mixed color, let's see, the size would be, on this packet, on this tag, the size, yeah. Oh, it just says, okay, so it just says 14, usually it says, like, 160 or 140 or something, which I think those might be, like, I don't know what sizes those are, but, so this is a 14-year-old. I have a son that's 12 and a son that's 14, and they kind of mix the sizes. But this is them. And the pajamas that I've gotten have been really good quality. My boys still wear the pajama pants from the Christmas pajamas now from last year. They still have them. So I'm looking at a pair over there with the laundry. So these are just super cute green, and it's, you know, a Santa and a reindeer. And kind of weirdly placed, but they don't always have the best graphic designers. But it says ho ho ho. Whoops, that way. And they have a really strong elastic. The seams are pretty good. I haven't had any trouble with things ripping or tearing or looking badly done. And then they have a cuff on the bottom. And I think these will probably fit my 14-year-old son pretty well, actually. Those are the pants. And this is the shirt. Just the same design. Just long sleeve. Shirt might be a little short, but, just, yeah. So it's got the cuff, and, no tag on the shirt, so if you lose the thing, you'll forget what size it is, but, so that's that. And I'll put the price up for those. They always have a lot of fun different ones, but I haven't been able to find, like, all the sizes together in the same kind, so I think that's my second or third pair that I've gotten. I think my boys are just going to all have a different Christmas theme, which is fine. Okay. Then I got another item of clothing. This one for me. And I don't know if I'm going to be able to try this on right now, because I'm kind of in pajama moo-moo. Lounger. But we'll see. Oh, this is super pretty. This says... okay, so the sizing on this was 8XL, which translates into about a... 28-30 for us Americans, the size that it had. And again, a lot of times it'll say like 5-6XL and that'll be a 28-30. But sometimes the size number goes up to like 8 and you're like, oh, 8XL, that's really big. I mean, it's really big already, but it's not. It'll just be that size. No tag on the inside? Oh yeah, tag. So it says 8XL, polyester and spandex. Yeah, so... this is a really pretty shirt. I really like this shirt a lot. So it's black. It's black, and it's got a pretty flower design on the back, down the side, and it's kind of like t-shirty, but it has these sleeves that are like lace. Look at these cool sleeves. They're like 3/4 sleeves, and they're actually like. They're not holes, but they look like they are. It's mesh. I got it for the sleeves because I was like, it took a t-shirt that was pretty in red and black, which I love the colors red and black. I'm looking at the wrong spot, which I love the colors red and black. And then it kind of put the little buttons, and then it kind of elevated it with these cool sleeves. This is something that is right up my alley. Like, looking kind of pretty, and I could dress it up with a skirt or wear it to church, but also feels like a t-shirt. Yes. So, yeah, I will try to see if I can try this on, and if I do, I'll put a picture up or something, but this is really cool. I really like this a lot, and I'm pretty sure it will fit. It's definitely the other thing I like about Temu shirts, and things, their plus size clothes, is you can find shirts that are long enough, because I have a lot of weight is in my belly, and I like to have longer shirts, and this will probably cover, so I appreciate that a lot. So I really like this, it's really pretty, and they had it in other colors, as well. So this is a lipstick. I've bought quite a few lipsticks on Temu and lip glosses, and I love them. they're usually obviously off-brand things. This says, I don't know if you can see it, it says glitter liquid lipstick. The package is a really, like, ugly-ish, mauve-ish color, but I think the lipstick, it says 03, whatever color that is. Hopefully this is, can't even remember what color I ordered, just says color 03. Glitter liquid lipstick, there's the ingredients on there. Apply liquid lipstick for the lips. In 3 to 5 minutes, it will be completely dry. It has an expiration date on there, 2026. Yeah. Waterproof and long lasting. So, we'll see how this goes. No, don't bark at them, dog. My dog is there. Truffle says, subscribe to my channel. What are your ears doing back? What are your ears doing back? It's lipstick. You can't wear lipstick because you're a dog. Don't bark at them. Truffles has a YouTube channel. She says subscribe, but she doesn't usually look like that. Right now she's annoyed because the neighbors have just come home and she doesn't like them. So, all right, let's try this. What is going on in my life? Ooh, it's pretty. It's funny because this color doesn't match this box, like, at all. Not that it has to match, but this box is, like, I mean, some people like this kind of color. It's, like, a pinkish, mauve-ish, but this color is much better and something I would definitely appreciate. I'm going to zoom you guys in, and I'm going to drop this. Let's see. So, it says A-T-E-O-R-I. So, Aetiori? Aetiori, I'm not entirely sure. This is the color. It's this dark. It is super glittery. You can't really tell on my phone because my phone is stupid. But it is a glitter lipstick or lip gloss. We shall see. And the lid is super iridescent, like orange and pinkish, yellowish, whatever. Did I bring my napkin over in case I smear it everywhere? Hold on. Ugh, paper towel. How prepared I am. Alright, got a paper towel in case this makes a giant mess. Let's see how this is. Just a normal, you know, little wandy thing. Oh wow, this is dark. Alright, I'm not entirely sure this is the best idea. Let's see what it works. Alright, let's see how it works. I don't usually apply my makeup in the phone, and this is why. Oh yeah, it's already drying. Holy crap. I'm gonna put this down real quick. Alright, let's see if I can get... Oh man. I have not done a good job. Yeah, it's barely coming off at all. So it is dry now. So whatever mess I made on my mouth, this is... what I'm stuck with. I didn't do too bad. So, it's glittery, you can't really tell. And, it's dry. It dried immediately. It's super wet and super, I don't know what the word is. Super pigmented. I don't know what the word is for, like, so much is on the thing and it spreads really quick. There's a lot of it. But it dries extremely quickly. Now the fact remains to be seen if it will start to flake and come off, probably in the middle where lipstick usually does. But, yeah. Oops. Sorry. So that is, I guess it matches kind of, although this is more orange. So that is the lip gloss that I got that I have not worn a color like this in a while. But there you go. So I'll try to touch it up later and fix it. That's really pretty. I really like that. Okay, so moving on. This video is 8 hours long already, and I only have like 4 things. What is going on in my life? So the next thing I got is I got for my 4 boys to go in their stockings this year because they love stuff like this. I got these. I have to hide them before my kids come home from school, which should be in a minute. These are clickable multicolored pens. You guys remember these, right? They didn't usually look like this, but these are come in all the different colors. And my kids saw them on a thing once, on an ad, and a couple of my boys, and they were like, those look so cool, I want one. And so I have decided to get them. Whoops, what am I doing? How do I get that back up? I forget how to do it. How do I get the color back up?
Oh no, wait, how do you? Oh yeah, okay. Dirt. All right, so it has like the black. Wait, how do I get to it? Wait, I gotta press it in, okay. So then it's out, and then you kind of press it in again and unclip it. And they have green. Oh my goodness, what is going on? Anyway, clearly, oh, I can see the mechanism behind it.
Okay, so you can even see in there where the green and purple thing is. That's where the mechanism is to unlatch it. So if you're stupid like me and you can't remember how to do it, you can just press it and do it. Oh my goodness. All right, anyway, this is embarrassing. But anyway, these are these are things. So it's got red, orange, green, blue, dark blue, purple, black. So my kids will love those. So Tima will have a lot of socks. Tons of socks. Like I bought socks packs for my boys and single pairs of all kinds of novelty type items. They have a lot of characters and copyrighted things. Characters and copyrighted items that I stay away from. These, however, are Christmas socks. And I was like, I'm going to get myself some single pairs of socks and just buy some fun socks for myself because why not? So these are green, one size, 7 to 12. And I don't know if they're men's or women's. I think they were men's. Probably make them work. I don't know, they might. They are Christmas tree socks. They're literally navy blue and Christmas trees. That's what they are. Look at this. They're just tree socks. How cool is that? Like Christmas trees. Oh, Christmas tree. And they have like the glitter ornaments and stars are like outraised a little bit. Like, so there's texture to it and they're super glittery, which you can't tell on my phone again because my phone is stupid, but they are. So that is my Temu haul. And that is the Temu haul. Thank you guys for watching so much. And I will see you in my next video. And feel free to give a comment. Have you bought anything from Temu? What do you think of them? What do you think of the items you bought? Yeah. And like and subscribe and such if you wish. I hope you're having a good day and or a good night or a good whatever. And I will see you in the next video. Bye.